So we went upstairs. You guys shot about 100, 200 pucks upstairs. We worked on our snapshots, and now we're going to work on our snapshots on the ice, right? When in the game do you want to utilize a snapshot? Shooting around a defender. Okay. What else are we going to do? Angle on the goalie. Good answers, TJ. So when you guys take a snapshot, where a lot of kids get into trouble is they shoot from out here, right? And they get no power, no strength on their shot, right? I call it a loading zone. So I've got two lines here, okay? If I'm going to take a snapshot, I want to pull a puck. It's almost like I got the puck as a yo-yo, right? I want to pull the puck into my loading zone, and that puck leaves my stick for a split second. Now watch my bottom hand as I pull that puck in. Here, now what do I do? What do I want to do with my hand, my bottom hand? I want to put pressure on my stick, right? Because essentially, you need to generate flexion in your stick, okay, to get the quickness, to get that release, right? And like I said, a lot of kids, they get in trouble, they shoot the puck and their hands are close together, and they leave their puck away from their body. You don't want to do that. So a lot of kids will be here, and they'll shoot like that, right? It's the opposite. You want to pull the puck in closer to your body, right? So that puck's going to leave my blade for a split second. Okay, I pull him with my toe, and I release the puck from the middle to the toe of my blade. So I'm here, I take a quick peek, I pull in, right there, right? Now I want you guys to watch how I transfer my weight. So the puck's on my toe, I pull the puck in. As I pull the puck in, I start to look, my toes are here, I snap, right there. Now notice my follow through stays low, okay? My follow through stays low. Again, toe, I'm gonna show you a little quicker. So I pull here, right there. And it's a quick snap. Okay, so your flex on your stick is gonna determine essentially how much flex you get in your stick. Some of you guys, you have too stiff of sticks. Your sticks are way too stiff. I'm using a 77 flex right now. Okay, now I want you to watch. So I'm here, pull. Look at my stick there. I lean on it. Look at the gap between my hands. Your hands never be like this when you shoot the puck, no matter what shot you're taking. You understand? Because there's no way I can generate flex here. Right? Again, real quick. Step one, pull. Step two, as I look here, right there. Okay? And my stick follows through. You guys understand? So what you're going to do, good, Willie?